So given f of x is equal to x sin x, then f dash of x is equal to x into d by dx of sin x is cos x plus sin x into differentiation of x is 1. Now f dash of pi by 2 is equal to pi by 2 into cos pi by 2 plus sin pi by 2. So pi by 2 into cos pi by 2 is 0, sin pi by 2 is 1. So the answer is 1. So you can go with an option 2, second option 1.